Hello, I'm Captain Iceblock. I represent Storm Spirit players around the world, and inside the channel, you'll find guides on Storm, other heroes, middle lane mechanics, streams, and coaching sessions. Your support keeps the content flowing, and if you'd like to contribute, find out how down below. With all that said, let's go. Yeah. In this matchup, I knew I was laning against Alchemist, and when laning against Alchemist, there isn't much incentive to try and disrupt his farm because of how fast he will later catch up in the jungle. Instead, my game plan is to simply focus on my own farm, and by the time Alchemist feels big and comfortable enough to start his rotation to the side lanes, I should also be close to my bigger items to comfortably prevent his sieges. So, for this match, since I know I won't be fighting in neither mid lane nor the side lanes, I don't need much stats, just regen, so I'll complete a single null, grab a bottle, a few clarities, and then go straight Midas, which I do finish at minute 6. Now in the end, one of our players disconnected and never came back, so the match was eventually lost. And it is also entirely possible that if I went for early aggression items and playstyle, we maybe could have ended the match 4v5. However, that's a topic for another video, and for now, we're just going to focus on how to squeeze out the most out of the laning phase and the early game. Since most of what I do in this match is being displayed on screen, there isn't much commentary to provide. Simply, pay attention how I plan my movements in regards to the lane creeps, rune spawn timer, and possible jungle stacking. For the entirety of the laning phase, I am purely farming, and from the moment I acquire Kaya, I start looking for pickoffs while still primarily farming lane and jungle. By minute 20, our Zeus never came back, and we slowly started losing space until eventual defeat. So that's where I will end the video. And that's pretty much it. I will leave you with the rest of the match. Good luck.
I'm Gabe Newell. You've just achieved first blood. Thanks and have fun.
I've all got juice on my chains.
Down. and gold are linked.
Radiant's mid towers get banged up. Dire's mid tower could use a little help. Radiant's mid tower could use a hand. Radiant's mid tower's coming apart. Dire's mid tower won't last much longer. Trouble brewing at Radiant's bottom tower. Dire's mid tower could use a little help. Dire's mid tower won't last much longer. Dire's structure's looking fortified. Radiant's bottom tower seen better days. Radiant's bottom tower ain't a pretty sight right now. Dire's top tower's getting beat down. Them Dire buildings are tough as nails for now. Radiant's bottom tower seen better days. The Dire might want to mine their top tower. Dire's top tower, you know the drill. Dire's top tower's getting beat down. The Dire might want to mine their top tower. Dire's top tower's been down. Radiant's mid tower's getting banged up. Dire's bottom tower's getting the business. Guess what's happening to Dire's bottom tower? Radiant's bottom tower ain't a pretty sight right now.
Killing spree. Double kill.
Trouble brewing at Radiant's bottom tower.
Absolutely perfect!
Radiant's bottom tower ain't a pretty sight right now. Radiant lost one of them bottom towers. Radiant's mid tower's coming up.
I'm over here! Whoa, what'd I miss? Stupendous!
Performance.
Blown away! Looking for me?